Waco PD sending a report this morning concerning several vehicle break-ins that have occurred over the past couple of nights in the Baylor University area. Now that students are back on campus, vehicle break-ins will continue to rise. It's a good idea to take every precaution you can. Do not leave anything of value inside and make sure you lock all doors when exiting. Police say that take everything you value out of your car every time you exit, even if you just run inside for a second.